Atlantia vivere, Atlantia vince, Atlantia vittor, Atlantia vivere, Agartha vivere, Shambhala vivere, Lemuria vivere, Orantia vivere, Akasha vivere, Dracona vivere, Lirumus, Kavir, Dinsations, Gassius, Hoss. The Wolves and the Snakes vivere. The Immortals, the Animals, Pure Immortals vivere. The Best Vision, Gassius, Horse Civilization, the Skulls Vision, the Six Vision, the Rodan Civilization, the Maya Civilization, the Old Yellow Civilization, the Animals vivere, the Immortals, the Animals, the Pure Immortals, the Animals, the Atlantia, the Immortals, the Animals. My holy Atlantean people, this is the ring of Agartha. For a long time I have not wear it or wore it because it gives me strength. It is made one part gold, which symbolizes the humans, one part platinum, which symbolizes the bacterias or the unicellular spiritual and conscious beings of Agartha and Shambhala. One part leaves from the forest, which symbolizes the elves. One part iron, which symbolizes the dragons from the Dracona civilization. And one part silver, which symbolizes the Dovahki. Or the dwarves. So this is the ring from Agartha, made from five parts: platinum, gold, silver, and iron, and elves' leaves from the forest. This is the union of our five species. And now I shall tell you what I did for Atlantia, because many people in Romania say that I'm a fucking shit who did nothing all his life, beginning with my grandmother, great Tsarina of Russia, but I removed all her titles, Elvira Tsarnoret from Lenin's 34-5 in Cluj-Napoca, who wants me to lose all my money but $2 million, who is used by other people who speak into my head, young dragons who never passed the dragon male test, and who torment me day and night. There is a lot of lack of respect and love into this world. These people wish me to break my connection with Artemis or with Maria Sharapova, to break my connection with Athena or with Simona Halep from the Pelach family, to break my connection with the army, with the secret services, with two and a quarter, with SG-1, with the Stargate Gate Command, and with other people from Agartha, from Shambhala, from Atlantia, from Ramadnilan. But they shall not succeed. I shall tell you now what the Constitution of Atlantia says, what the law says. Well, the law says that I am obliged, I am forced, I am a slave for Atlantia for 7,777 days, from a total of 8,000 days. And then that period began on 20th of March 1996 at the spring equinox. Also, Maria Sharapova was born on 19th of April 1982, I believe, or something like that. She's about 30 or 32 years old. And I am 42 years old. I was born in truth on 7th of August 1976. I am a clone of Niku Marina and Hora Ilea. The two men donated their DNA. They were both spies from the army and SS, and it got mixed, and then the embryo was implanted into the uterus of Alina Ilea Țărmure, and she gave birth to me 6 months after conception, and for 2 days, from 7th of August to till 9th of August 1976, I was held under supervision in the hospital, in the maternity of Turda. I am an unaccelerated clone. My blue eyes prove it, because the blue eyes are in fact uncolored eyes. The colors of my eyes changes with light. On Saturn they are yellow, on Mars they are red, and so on and so forth. Yes. On that blue, on this blue planet made by me, they are blue. And the Constitution of Atlantia also says that after the end of my period, which is divided into 7,000 days of ethical wars, 700 days of conscious works, 70 days of spiritual works, and 7 days of light or Lucifer work for this world. Not the original Lucifer with my father, but there are many lights and many... Anyway, whatever your spiritual level is, a quick way to get over your level is to imagine that there are also other people at your level, because no one can see it. This is very hard, because no one can see above his own level. The Virgin, who is the unmanifested nature, believes that she is the only black hole in the whole fucking creation. That is not true. Also, the manifested nature, which is that the flowered woman, believes that she and her children are the most important, and there are no other women. This is also false. Yes. Also, an ethical being believes that he is the most important and he judges all creation. This is false. Also, the conscious being believes that he has the right to drive a truck full of explosives in London and so on. Yes. A spiritual being believes that he is the only one who is spiritual, who is Dalai Lama, who is I don't know who. Yes, this is false. There are many. So, there are 64 at power, whatever that level is, because there are 200 levels. So, there are 200 levels. And you can go, the quantum energy levels are ethics, consciousness, spirit, light, created nature, created God, uncreated qualities, or divine ladder, whole spirit, uncreated nature, which is the 49th level, my own level now in the test of Agartha. And after that, after Iron One, we get to the end of the test of Agartha, to the unmanifested bronze level. Yes. The supreme unmanifested, who is not so supreme, because there are many levels above the supreme God. Yes, above Brahma. In the Indian culture, it is said Vasudeva is everything. Vasudeva is the pot of the gods. The pot of the gods is obviously the creative nature. Yes, the great river Nile, whose water breaks every year, and the great river Nile gives birth to a lot of fields full of corn. Yes. And so we have Christmas, because we have three stars and the sun goes up and meets those three stars, which form a cross or I don't know what in the sky, and the day starts to rise again, and all the farmers go and plant their corn and so on and so forth. Yes. Okay, so this is the myth of Krishna or Jesus. We go to the myth of Virgin Mary, or the unmanifested nature who gives birth to the Holy Spirit, and by giving birth, she is no longer a virgin, she becomes a fucked woman, yes, because she gave birth and she's no longer a virgin. And so she loses her powers. Why does she have to lose her powers? Because people are afraid of Brahma and Brahman. Brahman is the created God, and Brahman lives for only 1 second from the life of Brahma. Brahma is the supreme unmanifested God, who is actually not so supreme, he's the bronze level. And I am a crystal right now, and now the last level in Atlantia today is the diamond level. But anyway, the idea in the Indian culture is that Brahma is everything, and you need to be like a drop of water who stays away from the sun, who is obviously the virgin, the unmanifested nature, by throwing himself into the ocean of spirits, and thus he becomes the ocean, you know. Yes. And this is an allegory to tell people that there are many virgins, there are many women, there are many black holes. There is not only one black hole, there are many black holes, and inside every center of that black hole there is a small spark of light. Like Mihai Eminescu said, that small spark of light, much smaller than the drop of water, is the unmeasurable or the limitless master over the limits of creation. Yes. So the creation or the unmanifested nature has flaws. The nature creates people like me, people with blue eyes, who are in fact uncolored. This is a clone defect or a genetic defect. When our ancestors landed at Oslo, which means here we have landed in Norway, they were white, with white hair and white skin, which is also another genetic defect. And they had green eyes, which, you know, can be considered to be a genetic defect from brown eyes. But anyway, they created the children, and they asked me to choose, what do you prefer, children with white eyes? No, because they will be considered superior, our clones will be superior to us. People with black eyes? No, because they are unesthetical, let's kill them all. People with brown eyes? No, let's kill them all because they are too close to the red race. Then let's make people with blue eyes, which are in fact rainbow eyes, or transparent eyes, yes, or uncolored or in color eyes. And they made people like me. Okay, Maria Sharapova has green eyes. She's obviously a Vasudeva, a pot of nature. And I checked her phone today to see if her phone is working, because 187 days passed from Interregnum Dios, which is the period between the periods when gods rule Earth, and obviously she has no children, so I shall ask her to lead for 4,488 days this fucking planet, and this fucking universe, and this fucking galaxy. But before I do that, I must get sure that in Romania everyone respects me, because people which are telepaths and presumably smart speak into my head and say things, you are a fucking shit, you did nothing for Romania, your work means nothing, please donate all your money to us, you have nothing at your left knee, you have no suffering, we have suffered more than you do, there are many people more valuable than you, everyone is more valuable. The beggars on the street deserve more than you, and so on and so forth. You have to pay for the crimes of your father. Anyway, all this fucking shit, because Romanians are really primitive people in a social way, not in the technological way, because they have flying saucers, yes, and they control. Now we have 7 million flying saucers in Raman, Ilan, and we conquered galaxies, but this is a victory a la Pyrrhus, from Epirus. This is a victory a la Attila. Or like the Dacian Empire conquered the Roman Empire and destroyed everything. So we are destroyers of civilizations, not makers of civilizations, unfortunately. And I say this with great sadness. Tomorrow the Atlantean fleet shall come. The ancestors of Atlantia from 300 million years ago shall come. They shall kill people like me with blue eyes. People like you who are not white, without white hair. Who are from other races and other species like dragons, trees, crystals, bacteria and so on, yes? Okay. So this is bad. We have prepared the fleets of Akasha and Urantia and our own fleets from the Lucian Star Alliance of Free Stars, to protect this planet and this solar system. The great fleets of Saturn and Jupiter protects, the great fleets of Uranus and Neptune protects. If those fucking spies will stop tormenting me every night to give me money and to allow them to exchange all my bitcoins, which are in fact not my own bitcoins, they are the bitcoins of Japan, 4 million and 2 billion and avant-garde, I will be much more satisfied, you see. But my purpose was to get the spiritual level up, 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 up. We are now at the diamond level. Tomorrow there will be emerald, 2000 dimensions. Today we are 1100. Tomorrow we shall be at 1900, then 3000 dimension, which is called sapphire, and then crystal 5000 dimensions, which is the end of school and the faculty and the master. You do whatever you want after that. So the idea is, my sister Artemis shall not take grievance upon me, because, you know, she knows that she was the leader of this world for many generations. And also my great sister Athena, who is also a great goddess and also at the conscious level, shall not take grievance upon me, because she was also the leader in the absence of Artemis, when Artemis died or was burned alive or something like that, and I was in charge, yes. I gave the divine mission to Athena directly. Now it is the time for Aphrodite. I have raised Aphrodite to great goddess, and I have raised Dionysos to great god. I have gave Dionysos the rank of great Herovim and 128 stars in this galaxy ruled by Delia, the great Seraphim. Because I'm an old Seraphim of the universe, and I have also gave Aphrodite 64 stars and make her just a simple Herovim. So, Aphrodite shall be in charge of this world. That is my decision. Not today, not at the union. I shall announce her. Yes. The great constitution of Atlantia gives me freedom. It gives freedom to everyone. The great constitution of Atlantia says, yes, you are allowed to rule Atlantia for 7,777 days, and you can quit at any time, but you are not allowed to make stupid things while you are in charge. Also, we are allowed to pay you, but we are not obliged to pay you. On the other hand, you are allowed to give your divine mandate to anyone, a woman, any woman, but you are not obliged to do so. You people are not obliged to pay me, and I am not obliged to give my divine mission to anyone else. Yes, this sounds a little bit like a blackmail, yes. But this is how our civilization works. So, the idea is, I have worked for 7,982 days, beginning with the fiscal year 1st of March 1996. I was not yet paid. I gave consciousness to Atlantia and spirit now to Atlantia. Now we are in the last 20 days of our rule, you understand? And this spiritual level is a fucking level like consciousness, and the supreme god Zeus wanted to fuck and rape Aphrodite because she was with blonde hair like Artemis, yes. And Aphrodite pushed him very hard, and Zeus broke his nose after he fell on the great stone Macedonia, and he threw the great stone Macedonia to the earth. And then we Macedonians became with iron will. So the idea is that every day I feel how these great people of Romania become less and less swearing about me. They become less and less insulting. And when they shall be at zero level, or at the base level insults, or at the base respect level for me, then I shall call whoever I want to call to give her a divine wish. Goodbye.